Good morning. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Western High School, coming to you live from TV Studio A215. Welcome to today's broadcast of Western High School Live.
I'm Nia.
And I'm Gracie.
And here are your announcements for Tuesday, February 13th, day 5 of the 6-day cycle. Attention baseball players. Any boy that would like to try out for the junior high baseball team, please report to the multipurpose room during homeroom on Wednesday for signups and a brief meeting.
Hey, Western High School, tomorrow is Valentine's Day. Please show your Panther spirit by wearing a red shirt. The shirts must be the color red. It does not have to have a collar, but you cannot wear a pullover or zip-up hoodie. School uniform bottoms must be worn.
Guess what, students? Popcorn Day coming up tomorrow. Bring in a dollar for a bag of delicious buttery popcorn outside the cafeteria.
Project Purple will be selling t-shirts and bracelets till this Friday, the 16th. Forms are with your homeroom teachers or outside rooms 315 and 323. And with help of the Western High School Life teachers, the Project Purple Club were able to make 42 Jared boxes. Great work, ladies.
Attention athletes, spring sports physicals will take place on Wednesday, February 21st at the West High School Auxiliary Gym. Please check the schedule in the main office, library, or on the Western High School website.
Track and field informational meeting will be held in the multi-purpose room this Thursday, February 15th, during homeroom. Coaches will be there to give information and answer questions on the upcoming season. Physical information will also be given.
Girls soccer intramurals will be Wednesday nights from 6 to 7:30 p.m. in the Western High School MPR starting February 14th. You must have an intramural form to participate.
The spring Gertrude Hall candy sale has been extended. All order forms and money are due back to Ms. Finnerty by this Wednesday, February 14th. All SGA members must have their order forms in as well.
The last day to turn in box tops for the spring submission day is this Thursday, February 15th. The homeroom with the most box tops will win Dunkin' Donuts and hot chocolate.
Attention students, library club is canceled for after school today. Again, the library will not be open after school today.
Teachers are reminded to have their TVs turned on to channel 15 by 7:25 each morning. Our broadcast begins at approximately 7:30 each day.
Any student wishing to use the library during the lunch period must pick up a lunch pass in the morning each day.
Hey students, please remember to bring in your soda can tabs to the Ronald McDonald House. Please give any tabs to your homeroom teacher.
Any student wants to give their friend a birthday shout-out should bring it down to the library the day before the announcement is needed.
The attendance office would like to remind you to bring in your absence note to the attendance window ASAP.
Attention band students, the band lessons for today are Period 1, Group M, 8th Oboe, Bassoon, French Horn, Period 3, Group N, 8th Clarinet, and Period 8, Group O, 8th Trumpets.
Attention Madagascar members, the next play practice is on Wednesday for Scene 6 until 5 p.m.
And for lunch today at American Classics, Buffalo Chicken Ranch Quesadilla, at Tomato Buffalo Chicken Pizza, and at the Gorilla's Big Italian Chicken Parm Sandwich.
Your weather forecast for today from the Western High School Weather Center. Sunshine mixing with some clouds and a high of 31 degrees. Currently, it's 16 degrees outside.
And finally, we have a few birthday shout-outs today. Happy birthday to Jeremiah Gonzalez, Peter Gonzalez, and Riley Kung Fu. If you see any of these students, please wish them a happy birthday. Well, that's it for today's announcements.
On behalf of the entire Western High School Live crew, I'm Nia.
And I'm Gracie. Thanks for watching.
Now stay tuned for your school announcements. We'll see you back here again tomorrow. Have a great day.
Bye.
Bye.